Wagwan, massive, big up on yourself. Welcome to Island Tea with Altia.
Everything, you do everything. Tell me.
I do everything. And I'm trying really hard to keep it all together. I'm so sorry. This is horrible.
David, you know what Jamaican favorite dish is?
Absolutely. Jamaican favorite dish is ackee and saltfish.
Oh my gosh. I want fruit, man. Come on. I used to love that with me a picnic, you know? I want like a tiny little fruit and I want green encasement. I want you to pluck open it.
Well, I know Jamaican's favorite dish is ackee and saltfish, but I just prefer the simple old Jamaican patty with quite a bit of hot sauce on there, and it just puts a little tingle in my spine, so to speak. It's absolutely fabulous.
Wagwan, massive. Big up on yourself. Island Diego, shot way.
Island T, shot way.
No. Woman, no cry. No. Woman, no cry. Just one more time.
Just remember.
Congratulations on Island T. This is very exciting.
You better.
Aki and soft.
Love the way you said that, you know. May I tell you, you said both.
I could niam Jamaican beef patties until the end of time.
Hello, Jamaica, Jamaica. Big up yourself. Wine for me. Trinidad. Trinidad.
Jamaican national dish this is.
Fried dumpling.
Fried dumpling. So you taste some Donovan, how many people them know?
I don't want to act like I never eat. I want to eat a bun and cheese this.
Why we doing it?
Why we doing it? Tell me why we doing it.
We do it because we're proud Jamaicans. We want to share the culture with Calgarians, with Canada, because even though we leave the island, we're still Jamaicans at heart, and we want to share it.
Thank you, Althea. Happy to be here. Wish you all the best.
Hello everyone, my name is Ricardo Miranda. I'm the MLA for Calgary Cross and the Minister of Culture and Tourism for the province of Alberta. I wanted to send a shout out, especially to Althea Clark and Island T for all the amazing work that they're doing for the Afro-Caribbean community in Calgary. Congratulations once again, and I hope you enjoy the evening.